This video is to properly demonstrate how to sync a PlayStation 3 Rock Band 2 drum set to your console. What should be included with your drum set is a Rock Band receiver, and it should have a drum emblem on it. Your sync button is right here, connects via USB. First thing you're going to do is take your drum set, flip it over, pop your battery cover off, take your batteries, flat side against the spring. You're then going to close your battery cover, go ahead and flip it on. You're going to flip it back over, take your receiver, plug it into any available USB port on the PlayStation. And what you're going to do is hit your sync button right here. And you're going to hit your sync button on the console itself. And if that doesn't sync the first time, you're going to turn it off, turn it back on, and keep repeating that until it syncs. It's now synced when it's solid here and solid light on your receiver.